survived our train ride together because I wanted you to. 5 years ago, Rolf...
Don't worry about me. Grab as much iridium as you can carry. Get it to Lilith.
You've got the iridium? I need it. Get to the center of town.
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.
Just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Concentrate on charging the vault key, what with Roland's bodies attacking my iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the bridge.
Shop. Pleasure doing business. Thanks for the scratch. Pleasure. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
I disappear.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan. has no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
Most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. May it don't have too much fun.
Sanctuary's reappeared. Use any fast travel station to get back to the groups and rivers. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device. Must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai, he defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Yeah.
Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
My armor.
Loader, please do not switch to suicide mode until...
No.
enemy bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly. Any Hyperion robot able to terminate a Thresher will be awarded with the ability to be proud of the fact that they terminated a Thresher.
Mining operations. The people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't disturb us.
Huh. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I die laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, his kids are all, wah! And I can't see where he's going, he's bumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know, maybe you have to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Ghosty. found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Next month.
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Travel station request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I've increased your request's priority. T-Bow Junction can live without medical supplies for other humans. Denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors! I want those bastards dead now!
Moonbase's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch a fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending every
station now. Nothing gets results like a death threat. Recall the beacon!
I won't be defeated.
Fine day, full of opportunity. Caviar Emptor. Pleasure doing business. May it keep you sick. Remember, we're always open.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another Oh, good. You're not dead. Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle. A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Thank you.
now known to me. Time to go to work.
Bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Thank you. Hey, over here. Hey, Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your claptrap upgrade.
Might have something later.
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissed. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
Perfect.